Now since I've been gone, it's like I never existed. We had a lot of problems. I wish we could have fixed it. Came back to town, and I almost missed it. Talking on the tonic, dreaming on the drink. So freaking tired, I can't even think. Foolish for thinking I'd stay etched in your brain, especially considering it's completely insane. But despite your rotting membrane, you could never refrain from taking advantage of my broken state. Staying up late, talking about fate, talking real slow, pretending to know how convenient that it was all for show. My house is crumbling, and my vehicle's in tow. But if I switch to techno, my bank account might grow. But if I sell out, I'm just like everybody else, buying and selling, renting out myself. I don't need your hateful ways, you anarchist, you anarchist. I don't need your racial slurs, you anarchist, you anarchist. I don't need your skunk weed, I don't need your plastic seed, and I don't need your nonsense, today or any day. Long before I was psychotic, I was already erotic. I had no friends, so I had to play with myself. Headboard rocking, knocking all the books off my shelf. Mama always told me I was sure to go blind. Do it in public and you're sure to get fined. That was before mental health had me in a bind. Life is funny cause you can never rewind. I'm too sentimental to forget these moments. There's not enough liquor to drink them away, so they hover over me each and every day until they cloud up my vision with dreams of revision. You wanted to ruin my life? Well, nice try. As long as there is a sun in the sky, I will not die. I will be cautious, but not shy. And you're the reason why. I don't need your hateful ways, you anarchist, you anarchist. I don't need your racial slurs, you anarchist, you anarchist. I don't need your skunk weed, I don't need your plastic seed, and I don't need your nonsense, today or any day. Your nonsense, today or any day.